हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर हार्डली वेलकम टू अल्फा टेक एजुकेशन। वी आर हियर टू स्टडी द इंडियन हिस्ट्री। एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट हिस्ट्री इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स इन एट इंटरमीडिएट लेवल। इन पार्ट फर्स्ट वी स्टडी द वर्ल्ड हिस्ट्री एंड इन पार्ट सेकंड वी स्टडी द इंडियन हिस्ट्री। And as we know, the Indian history is also divided into three parts. First part is ancient history, second part is medieval history, and third part is modern history. So in the ancient history, we study the history of India from 600 BCE to 400 CE. That is from 400 before common era to 400 common era. And in the medieval history, we study the history of India before modern times. But now today we will study the ancient history. And now I will also like to tell you that history is not just about the learning of dates and different type of wars between the kings. It is about many things, like how the people lived in ancient times, how there were relations between the society, who was the authority in the Indian society. So basically, in such, if we think the history in such a way, then we can divide the history in various themes. And so the Indian history is divided into various themes, just like the theme one is bricks, beads and bones, and there are many themes like peasants, jamidars and state, and like that art and culture, and there are so many themes. So in ancient history, the first theme is bricks, weaves and bones, and the name of the chapter is Harappan civilization. So you must have heard this name early in class 6, and so I would like to focus on this chapter today, brick, beads and bones. Why the name of the chapter is bricks, beads and bones? In this chapter we will study the first, how the people of Harappan civilization make their households, forts, with the help of bricks, and then how they use these households for the manufacturing of various type of artifacts like beads, stones, and various type of households ingredients, and how they make various jewelry, ornaments for their use. Then the last phase, we will study the how this mighty civilization goes to end. In such a way, we will study the bones. Thus, overall view, we will study the first bricks, beads and bones. Then now in this chapter, we will study in brief way major 6 to 8 topics. These are like the beginning of Harappan civilization, and second topic is the city of Harappa. Third topic is the social difference between the pupils, and fourth topic is the authority in the Harappan civilization. Fifth topic is the various type of arts and culture in the Harappan civilization, and the next topics which are given are how the people procured the different materials like copper and stellite from the other places, and then we will study the how this mighty civilization was destroyed. Then first, now thus we will begin our first topics.